making of the new Jonas Brothers music video, Love Bug, The Dance.
We are filming scenes in the ballroom, and it's pretty hot in this room right now.
Okay, here we go. Five, six, seven, and slow. Quick, slow.
Out of all the pieces in the video, I think the one thing we were really excited to see come together was the ballroom scene, for like a kaleidoscope of craziness. They're in the center of it, and it's very calm and kind of a beautiful story, but everyone around them is just going crazy, and it's a really cool thing to look at.
The dancing was a huge part of what we wanted it to be in this video, because we knew, like, I've always had a vision of throwing like a masquerade ball or like a period piece, and it really came true.
Full aerials if you have them. This is where we're gonna bust out.
All right.
Full aerials if you
have them. I think this cast is the most talented cast I've ever worked on in any music video.
And then we just gotta get
as a choreographer, when I read the treatment and it says epic dance extravaganza, boom, I know exactly what Philip is trying to talk about. He just wants a euphoria. I mean, full throttle, full energy. Nobody on the dance floor is standing still.
The moment when the rose petals fell was a moment that I dreamt of. Every time they did the scene, so magical, and it was beautiful. And you got so excited, you wanted to dance, and you wanted to join the party.
Everyone wishes they could have been a part of that dance, and I think that's what we wanted to try and create. I think we've done a pretty good job with this video, and we can't wait for everyone to see it.
Keep watching Disney Channel for more of our behind-the-scenes look at the making of Love Bug.